how do we design a test that is reliable, valid, and practical as well? In this, our second module on advanced assessment, we're going to look at exactly this and how you can help your learners through effective test design. Then, in section two, we'll proceed to look at one of the most popular Cambridge exams today, the IELTS, and how you can teach for this using tools and ideas and some tips from us. So, let's get started on advanced assessment two.